My name is Brett Jossis. I own Solvent Practice Solutions out of Meridian, Idaho. I first opened my business in July of 2020. I decided to get into this business for a variety of factors. The main reason, it was always my dream to own my own business and be a business owner. When I was at my last job, I was working for a large insurance company, and I saw a lot of providers struggle with the billing, and they were leaving millions of dollars on the table. And that's when I decided I want to open my own business and help out these providers make sure they're getting paid for their services. Business since we opened has been wild. As a new business owner, obviously there's a lot of struggles with it and a lot of time that it takes to get things rolling. I feel very comfortable now being a little over a year into my business, knowing what we're doing and what we can offer to people. I've tried a little bit of marketing in the past prior to Postcard Mania. I sent out 100 letters to different agencies throughout the state. It's very time consuming. What made me look into direct mail and Postcard Mania was I wanted new clients, and we were ready to grow, and I didn't have the time nor the knowledge to do my own marketing. And I was referred to Postcard Mania by somebody who had used them in the past and had been very successful with them. My postcard campaign brought in 3 new agencies, and one is currently pending. I started out just my own. Now I have 2 full-time employees and looking at considering hiring a 3rd employee. Mailing them postcards seemed to be the best option to get something in their hands and be able to see my company and what we can offer to them.